Nylon. In our earlier session, we have learned about some synthetic fibers. Now, let us learn about nylon in detail. Did you ever visit any cloth showroom? While your visit, have you ever heard about the cloth nylon? Nylon is the first processed synthetic fiber made up of coal, water, and air. It has been more popular during Second World War days. Nowadays, it is also used as alternative in the place of silk in hosiery articles. Nylon is a polymer made of chemical units called as polyamides. Polyamide is the chemical unit made with monomers. Hexa-methylene, di-amine, and adipic acid. Nylon has some special characteristics like light in weight, elastic in nature, and strong. The nylon is easily washed and lustrous. The nylon clothes cannot absorb water. They can catch fire very easily. Hence, we should not wear these clothes on lighting crackers, weddings, welding works, etc. Other than clothing, nylon are also used in making of some articles like toothbrush, bristles, ropes, fishing nets, tents, sarees, stockings and socks, car seats, sleeping bags, and curtains, etc. Even nylon also replaced wool and is used in making of carpets. They're also used in making parachutes, ropes to climb mountains, making swimsuits, umbrella, etc. We can also find the property of static electricity in the clothes of nylon. When we wear nylon clothes, we can find crackling sounds also.